you just scoop out all the flesh and the seeds. You want to get as much of the stringy stuff out as possible. What I do is I drizzle a little bit of olive oil inside the shells, and I rub it to coat it real good.